to fit? Hi, I'm Chef Tony, and now you can store all your food fresh, fast, and easy with my amazing smart lids. With just a press, you can vacuum seal and store everything airtight, made of glass, metal, ceramic, or plastic. The smart lid seal is liquid tight. Not even a fall can break the vacuum seal. Smart lids are made of space-age polymers that are strong and durable and can handle just about anything you dish out. You'll get the complete smart lid set of $50 value.
If you're building, remodeling, or simply redecorating a room, there's now a way to buy virtually everything you need at prices you never imagined possible.
We've saved, I think, well over $20,000.
Just on our kitchen alone, we saved almost $10,000.
It adds up to about a $30,000 to $40,000 savings overall.
Call the number on your screen now to receive your free insider's guide to buying direct. Plus, you'll also receive a free visitor's pass for an exclusive tour of your local Direct Buy showroom. Call right now to get started buying the Direct Buy way. Stop paying retail and become part of Direct Buy, the private members-only showroom and design center. Don't wait another minute. Pick up the phone and call now.
The new president of Pakistan, sworn in on September 9th, is inheriting control of one of the most dangerous nations on Earth, one that has been a breeding ground for terrorists, and it has nuclear weapons. Secretary of Defense Gates testified in the United States Senate 3 weeks ago that Western Pakistan is our most serious threat to homeland security. President Zardari is the widow of Pakistan's former Prime Minister Benazir Bhutto. She was assassinated last December. The new president of Pakistan went on the record. Mr. President, it's nice to see you here in New York.
Nice to see you.
You know, it was about a year ago I was in New York with your wife, and it's indeed, I mean, it's sad that, you know, a year later your wife is no longer with us.
Yes, it is a very sad one, but we've taken her loss, and we've taken her force, and we've taken her strength and made it into our strength. If you look at it from the fact that they didn't want her becoming Prime Minister, not only in her name did we make a Prime Minister, we made a President, and we made the first woman speaker of an Islamic world in her name. And we took down a dictator in her name. So her legacy continues.
It's hard to understand, though. When I spoke to her a year ago, and I want to talk to you about Pakistan now and the fact that, of course, you were the new president there, but when I spoke to her a year ago, there was a high risk that... She